Quirks explain, Pony Tsunotori's Quirk Horn Cannon granted the ability to manipulate and generate a pair of horns from her head. This quirk allows her to send her horns flying towards any direction and will regenerate back on her head rapidly, as well as being sturdy enough to lift up anyone or anything. A weakness that this quirk has is that in order for her horns to stay strong, she will need to consume keratin, which is a protein that helps form hair, nails, and support skin.